Gaydon. Adonhan Gaydon, wake up. Adonhan Gaydon, rise, we must go.
Mother, what are you doing here?
Are you still dreaming? We came here together. Now we must go.
I thought I'd lost you. But you're here.
I am here. I have always been here. Are you all right?
Better than all right.
Good. Now come. I have heard screaming in Ganyungeha close by. We must learn what is going on. This could all be my fault. This could all be my fault.
What is your fault? What have you done?
On the right. I'll get the one on the left. Braids.
You're a Mohawk, and you have braids.
She's not the one you want. Why has Washington sent his men to raid the frontier?
Washington? To find somebody. A native woman who tried to take it from him.
Well, he will not find me by you.
What could Washington have to do with this? He is no longer commander-in-chief. He retired to Mount Vernon.
A lovely fantasy, right on Hagelin. You know Washington went mad with power long ago. I tried to stop him, but failed. And now I have brought down his wrath upon my own people.
I do not understand. None of it fits.
Washington's men are raiding Concord right now, murdering everyone. They're looking for you, Ganadio.
King Washington.
Come. Never imagined he would strike us so recklessly.
Are you talking about Commander Washington? Why did that woman call him king?
Many innocent people are suffering because of me. Not only the villagers. We must protect as many as we can.
Only tell us where she is and these people live, refuse, and they burn. It's really quite simple.
We don't know who you want.
Very well.
Please, please. There are women and children in there. Are you a monster? Do not do this.
You had your chance.
Do it quietly. Don't let them see you. By surprise. free them. This is all because of me.
Get as far away from town as possible. Find shelter in the forest.
This is madness. I cannot understand what is going on.
I need your help! Help me load the cannon! The King's army is advancing! Use this gun to stop them! King's army is advancing. Use this gun to stop them.
are retreating! We have done it!
Washington's troops do not retreat. They advance or die. To Lexington. We'll have a better vantage point from there. If I had only succeeded in taking a scepter, now I must make amends.
Scepter? Mother, this all becomes more and more difficult to understand.
There she is. The savage that tried to steal the source and symbol of my power. Gaze upon it, or it will be the last object you will ever see.
I come here to destroy both you and your sad village. For none like you will be allowed to live.
Commander Washington, why are you doing this? After all we accomplished, take hold of your senses.
Another delusional savage.
I have never had such a firm grasp on my senses.
Now bend your knee to your monarch and make penitence in the last moments before you are blasted to your dread reward. Corporal, take care of them.
Redon Hageron, a blue coat over there. Stop them from setting off the powder kegs. Kill anyone trying to light the fuses. The fuse! Put it out! Kill anyone trying to light the fuses. Here comes another one! There! We must stop them! The fuse! Put it out!
Here comes another one. The fuse! It's lit!
He tried to destroy the entire town. It is all my fault.
I do not understand. Washington knows me. He is a man of reason, if nothing else. But that was not the man I once called my friend.
Are you confused? When would you ever have met that monster?
I met him. Mother, this is all wrong. Washington, the violence, all of it.
We must get back and warn our people in the village before the Mad King spreads his destruction there.
Get on that horse. Take that horse, Radon Hangedo. Get on that horse. Take that horse, Radon Hangedo. Get on that horse.